on top of them. They both screamed. It was a bear trap. They both screamed. It was a bear trap. Annie and Franklin both started to cry. Just then, a man named Bear Trap Max walked by. He knows everything about traps.
Can I help you, kids?
Yes.
Dad was able to get the trap off, and the kids were pleased. This story reminds us of Jesus. Jesus can save us from any situation. We are not stuck in a bear trap, but all of us are stuck doing things that make God unhappy. Jesus doesn't want us to be stuck. He can help us get out. Jesus is always by our side. Thank you.